Me and Mitch played football. I mean, so mad that he was red. He was saying Jiminy Christmas like five times, like over and over and over again. And so he lines up everybody. And unfortunately, Mitch is right across from him. So he gets up, yells at him like, "All right, you got him like this." So he pops up, smashes Mitch. He falls flat on his back, and everybody's like, "Oh!" And Mitch pops back up as if nothing happened, and then he's just like, "I'm good." And that's the type of guy Mitch is, and that's just awesome about him. And to describe me and Mitch's relationship, I looked in the Bible, and all I could think of was Jonathan and David. I'm not the king, no. Mitch is the king. I would do anything for him to make sure that he was okay, to make sure that basically that he was okay. I mean, I can't really put it any more into words, but to Mitch and Mackenzie Coleman. Thank you very much.
Yes.
Amen.
All right, next up we have the toast by the maid of honor, RC. So please give it up, RC.
I've known Mackenzie for 22 years exactly today. Happy birthday, Ken.
Yay!
I can definitely say this birthday will never be one that has forgotten. Coco, you'll be spending the rest of your life trying to outdo this. No project will ever outdo anything close to this, but I'm up for a shopping trip whenever you want to go. It's hard to believe today's finally here. Mackenzie planned this day as long as I can remember. We planned our hope with anything we could find to pretend that we were going to get married. Like it was the one day Mackenzie always wanted to come. It didn't matter anything else in life as long as she found her spouse in Coco's that. He's everything she's ever wanted, anything you ever talked to Mackenzie about, Coco values. It's almost like they're exactly almost like twins, because as you know, God made them for each other. I love you so much, Mackenzie, and I'm so honored to be your maid of honor. It was just yesterday we were skipping class, like every single day. We didn't let anybody else in our high school, so I would call her out of class and pretend that something was wrong, just so we could go home and eat Chinese. In Coco, I'm so happy you're my brother now, even though you've been saying it for forever. Nobody else is as good as Mackenzie as you could be. You're honestly wonderful. We love you so much. Just remember, Mackenzie is always right. I will always have squishies back, so don't even try. Mackenzie and Coco.
But unfortunately, I didn't bring any toast. I'm Mariah, Mackenzie's baby sister. Also known as the Poots. And yes, I am on fire. All the days that we played house and just dressed up, and you were my mom, and you were married to Mitchell, our brother. And, well, those are all are coming true now, and now you can have kids whenever you want. And Coco, Mackenzie's gonna clean all the time, whenever she wants, and you're gonna have to deal with that. And when she hides everything, just look for it, because that's her method of cleaning. You can freak out, Mom Mackenzie. you're married. Congratulations to Mitchell and Mackenzie.
But I'm just curious, at family gatherings, when you guys call Mitchell, which one's going to answer? I had this long speech made out that I'm going to do, but you guys look hungry. Are you?
Yeah. Yes!
But anyway, what I was going to talk about is today's Mackenzie's 22nd birthday. But I won't do that because you guys are hungry. And then I was going to talk about how I'm her uncle and godfather, but I won't do that because you guys are real hungry. Then I was going to talk about how great Mitchell Coco is for my niece and goddaughter.
Yeah.
But I won't do that either. So let's bow our heads in prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day to bring us together to celebrate this marriage. Bless them for the rest of their days on this earth until you call them home. Till death do they part. And we pray that they will be fruitful and multiply.
All boys!
Father God, we pray for your blessings upon this meal for us. Let it nourish us and keep us healthy. All these things we pray in your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.